وأقول في القرآن ما جاءت به آياته فهو الكريم المنزال وأقول قال الله جل جلاله والمصطفى الهادي ولا أتأول
الحمد لله رب العالمين له الحمد الحسن والثناء الجميل وأشهد أن لا إله إلا الله وحده لا شريك له وأشهد أن سيدنا ونبينا محمد صلى الله عليه وعلى آله وأصحابه والتابعين لهم بإحسان إلى يوم الدين أما بعد. We were speaking about مظاهر الدنو والهمة, ways in which low aspiration comes about. And we've previously spoken about 12 ways in which دنو والهمة happens. Inshallah ta'ala, in today's episode, we're going to speak about the 13th مظهر من مظاهر الدنو والهمة. And that is التحسر على ما مضى وترك العمل. It is to regret the past and what has happened in the past, and to abandon righteous action. فمن الناس, from amongst the people, are those يتحسر على ما مضى من تقصيره. He regrets the shortcomings that have taken place in the past. And he doesn't do no actions at that current moment. All he does is he regrets the past. He dwells over the past. He thinks over the past. But nothing is he doing for now. The poet, he said, مَا مَضَى فَاتْ وَالْمُؤَمَّلُ غَيْبْ وَلَكَ السَّاعَةُ الَّتِي أَنْتَ فِيهَا. What has happened in the past has happened. The past has gone. You are now living this time, this moment. The future, you don't know if you're going to reach it. You probably might die. The past has gone. What you really have control over is that particular moment that you're living. And that particular moment that you're living, what are you doing? Are you working hard? Are you exerting effort? Or are you just crying over the past? That type of thinking, which is just to dwell over the past and what you did wrong in the past, يُضَيُّ عَلَى الْإِنسَانِ حَاضِرَهُ. What it would do to you is that it would destroy the current moment that you're living. وَيَقْطَعُ عَلَيْهِ مُسْتَقْبَلَهُ. And it will destroy your future if you live to it. فَيَأْتِي عَلَيْهِ زَمَانٌ يَتَحَسَّرُ فِيهِ عَلَى الزَّمَنِ الَّذِي ضَيَّعُ فِي الْحُزْنِ وَالتَّحَسُّرِ. And then again you're going to remain in that cycle of regretting and regretting and regretting, because you're not moving forward. You're not doing anything productive. What is it that you're doing? You're just crying over the past. And you're doing nothing fruitful. And that truly is تَلَاعَبَ بِكَ الشَّيْطَانِ. Shaytan has played with you, my beloved brothers and sisters. He's played with your mind. He wants you to feel remorseful in the past, which is something good, to feel remorseful in the past. But it's actions that you need to do now. You need to work hard. Death is going to come to you and you've really forsaken many years. You might have done a sin at a particular moment in your life. You shouldn't spend 2-3 years regretting it with no actions. إن التحقيق الأماني لا يكون بالندم على ما فات. To fulfill your goals in life is not to regret the past. ولا باجترار الأحزان على الماضي وإنما يكون بالجد والعمل. And it isn't also to go through sorrow and sadness of the past, but rather it is to exert righteous actions, good deeds. واغتنام كل فرصة يتقدم بها نحو الأمام خطوة. And every chance and opportunity that presents itself, you take a step forward to doing it. That is a person who's going to reach their goals. That is a person who's going to attain their objectives in life. And that is an indication of what? فَهَذَا دَلِيلُ الْكَيَاسِ وَآيَةٌ لِعُلُوِ الْهِمَّةِ. This is an evidence that you're smart. And it's also an indication that you have high aspiration. أَمَّا إِضَاعَةُ الْحَاضِرِ. As for forsaking your current time, the moment that you're in right now, forsaking it, for what? حَزَنَا عَلَى الْمَاضِ. Because of something that has happened in the past. فَنُزُولٌ فِي الْهِمَّةِ. This shows that your aspiration is going down and it's going low. And it is also surrendering yourself to what? وَاسْتِسْلَامُ لِلْأَوْهَامِ. It is surrendering yourself to delusion. وَانْسِيَاقُ وَرَاءَ وَسَاوِسِ الشَّيْطَانِ. And it is allowing shaytan to whisper to you. And it's giving in to the whispers of shaytan. How is it delusion? You keep replaying that event of your life and you keep replaying it. If only I said this. If only I did this. If only I spoke this way. Well, that has gone. There's nothing you can really do about it. You are now living this time, benefit from it, and accumulate righteous actions.
Nabighatu bani Ja'data, he said, أَلَمْ تَرَى يَا أَنَّ الْمَلَامَةَ نَفْعُهَا قَلِيلٌ إِذَا مَا الْأَمْرُ وَلَّا وَأَدْبَرَى تُهِيجُ الْبُكَاءَ وَالنَّدَامَةَ ثُمَّ لَا تُغَيِّرُ شَيْئًا غَيْرَ مَا كَانَ قُدِّرًا.
He said, do you not see that the blame, the benefit in it is very little? Blaming, the benefits that are in it are very little. Especially when the matter's gone, it's already over. Even in the English language, there's a saying, don't cry over spilt milk. It's happened. What's happened, happened. All it brings is tears and regret. ثُمَّ لَا تُغَيِّرُ شَيْئًا غَيْرَ مَا كَانَ قُدِّرًا. And it doesn't change what has already happened. And the benefit of regret is really little. It only benefits you if you've learned a lesson from it. And if it set your future bright, there you've benefited from it. But if you keep replaying it, all it does is bring sadness and it brings sorrow and pain, but it doesn't change anything else. It's not like the event will change and it won't happen again.
قال البارودي, بارودي, he said, فلست لأمر لم يكن متوقعا ولست على شيء مضى أتعتب.
He said, I am not one regarding a matter that will not happen. لأمر لم يكن متوقعا, something that's not going to happen. I'm not one to busy myself and sorrow myself and regret and dwell over it. ولست على شيء مضى أتعتب, and something that has happened in the past, I don't blame myself for it. I don't scold myself for it. So there's an extreme both ways. We regret what's happened in the past and we work hard for the future. We regret all our sins that we've done in the past. But that regret is what pushes us to righteous actions and exerting efforts and hard work. If you just sit around and you cry about it and you're always sad about the past, but you're not doing any actions, then you truly are not coming with high aspiration. I'm going to stop there, inshallah ta'ala. Anything which I have said that was wrong or incorrect is from me and shaytan, and Allah and His Messenger are both free from it. Subhanakallahumma bihamdi. Ashhadu an la ilaha illallah. Astaghfiruka wa atubu ilayh.
Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu. How can you do a 2-second action right now that will give you a share of the reward of everything we're doing on this YouTube channel? Simple. Like this video and click subscribe. Why? It will allow YouTube to recommend our videos to other users. And imagine the huge amount of reward that could be waiting for you on the Day of Judgment if you did that with a sincere intention of spreading the deen of Allah. You'll be rewarded for every single person who benefits from one of our videos as a result of your like or subscribe. That's an easy 2-second action that you definitely don't want to miss out on. Do it now, click like and subscribe, and don't forget to make that intention.